They come from different states and different countries to the Naval Academy. They leave with the same feeling. We made it.
We're not the type of people that fail at things. So, especially this one, she's as stubborn as they come. And we weren't totally sure what she was doing here, but she is now, like, awesome and just fabulous. And so many people had that same story.
From plebes to proud grads.
I'm really excited to actually be going in the fleet.
Who have equally proud moms and dads.
I'm very proud of with each young man and woman. They are the future of this great nation.
I think kind of overwhelmed because she's wanted this since she was about 10 years old, and she's worked very hard to achieve this goal.
These newly commissioned officers and lieutenants were in middle school on 9/11. As senior midshipmen, they witnessed their fellow Navy forces kill Osama bin Laden.
It actually gave a lot of closure for people. I know that a lot of people at the academy now were really influenced from September 11th.
Iraq has a real chance at a peaceful and democratic future. In Afghanistan, the Taliban momentum has been halted and reversed. And Osama bin Laden is finally where he belongs.
Approximately 1,006 graduates tossed their hats in the air this year. Finishing number two in the class, Blaine Lander of Catonsville, who says he'll train to be a pilot. In Annapolis, George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.